I'm Lisa with Scientific Nutrition, and today I want to talk to you about heavy metal nickel toxicity. I see it most frequently as symptomatic with feelings of depression and fear and anger, and oftentimes I'll see suicidal thoughts pop up when somebody has a heavy toxicity of this, and that's where I step in and I help them to get through the process of detoxifying but not stop the process, so they're able to get rid of it or eliminate it. Some of the physical symptoms that I see in relation to it are muscle tremors, low blood pressure, malaise, where someone's just, they don't care about a whole lot of anything, hemorrhages or vomiting and nausea. Sometimes a heart attack is related to that. And there's a couple of cancers that are tightly bound to this nickel toxicity, and that would be oral and intestinal cancer. And oftentimes we'll see kidney dysfunction. Nickel likes to live in that kidney and it doesn't really fit in there very well. So we have to detoxify and eliminate it out of the kidneys because they're our blood cleanser. So the most serious effect that I've seen is paralysis that can be linked to nickel toxicity. So I just wanted to give you a little heads up on what some of the symptoms are. And if you'd like to know some possible sources, which are really surprising what nickel is in, hop over to my link on my blog and I'll share a little more with you. Thanks so much and have a good day. Bye-bye.